It's a pretty short problem that was a recent part of an exam problem. We have a piston cylinder system that contains pure liquid heptane in equilibrium with its vapor at 2.3 bar. We increase the pressure a little bit, and we want to know what happens to the quality of the heptane. And the quality, of course, is the fraction of the heptane that's vapor. And so we want to see whether the quality will increase, decrease, or remain the same. In this problem, it's useful to begin by just looking at the fugacity. All right, so writing down the phase equilibrium expression. So in other words, the fugacity of the vapor phase will be equal to the fugacity of the liquid. We're dealing with a relatively low pressure here of 2.3 bar, and so we can assume ideal gas behavior, and therefore the fugacity of the vapor is just equal to the pressure of our pure component system here, which is equal to 2.3 bar. That's equal to the fugacity of the liquid, and therefore is equal to the saturation pressure at the temperature at which we're doing this problem, which is T sub zero, or I'm going to define as T sub zero. Okay, so that's the initial case. Okay, in the final case, we've increased the pressure to 2.6 bar. That's the fugacity of the vapor. Right? The fugacity of the liquid in this case, for this pure component liquid, is still equal to the saturation pressure at this temperature, which is still equal to 2.3 bar. Therefore, the fugacity of the liquid is less than the fugacity of the vapor, and there will be a driving force for all of the vapor to condense to form the liquid, right? And therefore the quality will go to zero. So we'll have a pure liquid system. Okay, and then we can also get this from the Gibbs phase rule, that there's only one pressure at any given temperature at which we can have two phases. And so if we increase that pressure, we're going to favor the liquid phase.